simply here, anticipating what I would become. And then a woman picks me up, grasping me in her hand. She reaches for a pen and starts to write, filling me with her words, with her ideas, and with her plans. I am blank.